We're following breaking news tonight. Here is a live look at a press conference in Buffalo, New York. We're learning that at least 10 people have been killed in a shooting at a supermarket. Police on the scene saying the alleged shooter was in custody has not been identified yet. They said he's even traveled from out of town. It's unclear how many people may have been shot as of right now, but of course we'll have more on this tonight at 11, Alive News at 11.